mostly male artists, male art artists, and it's just a way of, you know, I've always enjoyed exchanging mail. I think it's more personal, and it's also a way to personalize the experience, this ASMR experience, for those that want to, you know, write in or send something in, and, you know, also a chance to show off, I guess, artwork of other people, and as well as to hear what other people have to say and share that, their experiences, if they want, if they like, and things like that. So look in the description of this video for the address if you want to write. With that, we are going to go over the mail. And it's been almost a month since I did the first video, and I want to apologize for keeping everyone waiting or not responding. I get a lot of messages, and life has been busy.
Shocked that others felt the tingles also, but I just thought everyone did.
I just had a different way of getting them. I fell asleep so fast with the help of the videos. Before, I would spend almost an hour of sitting in my bed and thinking. That is basically the timeline of my ASMR experience. Now I want to thank you. Your videos have provided so much ASMR and relaxation for me. Also, I learned something from you. It's a way how to live life. You don't tell me how to live my life as long as I don't tell you how to live yours. You respect others and respect their freedom. Thank you for the videos and for the great example you've set for me and others. Last but not least, I would like to make a request. I have opened up myself to you, so I ask not you to do the same. If you could make a whispered video on your experience with ASMR, how you discovered it, your triggers, and your current situation on it. I understand that you are probably very busy with a job and your channel, so if you can't, then it is okay. Maybe a letter in return or a message on Facebook. Once again, thank you for the videos and the example you have set. I wish you the best of luck. As you always say, tingle on. Sincerely, Brad. Thank you, Brad. I appreciate the kind words. It's really great to know that these videos are helping folks out, and in the least way possible. About what you said about respect and respecting others, and to live our life. That's what I kind of think. We all need to get along, even though we don't like each other. We all should respect our space, I guess, so to speak, and our right to live our lives however we wish. Thanks for sharing your ASMR experience and how you discovered it. And yes, I will. My next vlog, I will do a vlog just on ASMR, my experience with it. And I'll definitely do that. So thanks for the suggestion. And again, thanks for the letter. So the next, I got like a piece of mail art here. Let me just sit over here a little bit. From Neptune Arts. And it's actually, it's pretty cool. Yeah, maybe you can see this. It's all about The Last of Us. Or, I think it's mostly The Last of Us. Or actually, it's a mix, probably, of genres. But here you can see in the front is The Last of Us. Nice little collage work here from the game. I'm assuming some magazines here. Stop feeding us lies. Give us our rations. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe when you close tonight. Put my stuff in there. There's the combination with that one scene. Low 95 West Reno up there. And then in here, he's got from Neptune Arts, he's got where they have a little personalized Velcro dog tag sent me. So thank you very much, Neptune Arts. That's pretty cool. Wow. And it's Velcro on the back of it, and it's a dog tag. And it says, whoops. It's got a firefly, and it says pull. Thank you. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna just keep that in here, so I don't lose it for now. Firefly Hometown creating. Thanks for the ASMR you do. From one artist to another, everything was handmade by me. I hope you like them. This is pretty awesome. This is a nice piece of artwork right here. Yeah, so thank you again. And I will I will try to send you a piece of mail art myself. All right, we have from a viewer named Misha. First, she sends me a piece of artwork as well as a letter, so I'll read the letter first. Dear Ephemeral Rift, yours was one of the first channels I discovered upon finding out about ASMR, and you've been a top favorite ever since. You have a lot of talent.
Thank you.
And your videos have injected a huge amount of creative energy into the ASMR community. I tried my best. I think your fearless experimentation with your art has had a far-reaching effect on how other ASMR content creators approach their own work. I don't know about that, but thank you. That kind of positive effect is very difficult to measure, but I think it's very real. I love the ASMR community. That's awesome. How it's a network of creators and audiences exchanging peaceful sensations and creative inspiration with each other. That's a great way to put that. I'm very glad for the part you play in it. Thank you. Cheers, Misha. P.S. I hope you like the fan art I drew. I love all of your characters. And she at the bottom of the letter, she put some acorns there. It's pretty, actually pretty good art. If you can see the acorns, come on camera. So, that's pretty cool. Alright, so here is the little piece of art that she drew, and it's in a piece of plastic here just to keep it safe, so I'm not going to open it, I'm just going to keep it in here. But, here it is. Pretty good artwork, I'll say. Got the plague, that's pretty darn good, but the plague doctor mask. And there's Professor Clemens, and there's Margaret in the background, so, wow, it's almost like a comic book. That's pretty good artwork there. That's pretty good, Misha. That's amazing. You should be proud of yourself. I'm not sure if you do this professionally or as a hobby, but if you're looking to, you know, hopefully you're doing something with your talents and they're not going to waste. I hate to see anyone talented have their, you know, anyone with talent not do anything with them, so hopefully you are or trying to. So thank you so much. I appreciate it. All right, next we have from a postcard, Syracuse, New York postcard, from a Cody. Hey, R, just wanted to say that you're awesome. No, you're awesome, Cody. And your videos are amazing. Keep up the great work. P.S. I would really appreciate one of your mail art pieces. Thanks. You're welcome. Thanks for the postcard. And I will definitely add you to the list. You're north of me. I'm in Pennsylvania, so hopefully I can get something out to you soon. I have a quite a large list going, and it's taking longer than expected. So I just ask for your patience. You'll get it eventually. You'll get something eventually, if not by the end of this year. I have another postcard here. Comes from a Joe. I bought this while camping back in August. I always wanted to send it, but never got around to it. No worries. I have enjoyed your videos over the past year or so and look forward to every video. I look forward to your reply and will send you a message with my address. Alright, yes. So, I'm not sure, Joe, if you are on Facebook, but or if you've already messaged me and haven't come back to you yet, I apologize. But thanks for the postcard. It says here, Ludington or Ludington, Michigan is a favorite place for visitors and residents to watch the lovely sunsets. Lake Michigan is famous for fishing and boating. This is the home port of the Badger Car Ferry that carries passengers and automobiles between Ludington or Ludington and Manitowoc, Wisconsin. Yeah, so thanks, Joe. piece of mail art that's come from South Africa. Pretty amazing little envelope that's been decorated with various collage type pieces. And we have a bunch of little items in here. And first is a little message that says, "Hi there, would you like to exchange mail art with me?" From Petrol Petal. And yes, I would, Petrol Petal. I will definitely make sure I have something out to you very soon. I'm not sure if you are a viewer of my channel, but I have put myself, for anyone listening or watching, I've injected myself into the mail art community, so it should be interesting to reach some folks who might not know what ASMR is. Alright, so, yep, South Africa. That's pretty amazing. Here is the little piece of artwork. That's really nice. You can see that there. And then a little newspaper article from, I'm assuming, South Africa. And I'm not really sure what is being pointed out here. There is an article here about a poet who is playful yet passionate. Harvard academic Vivek Narayanan, who will be a poet at Poetry Africa Festival, prefers sketches of himself over photographs. So there's a little article there. There's this on the back. But I'm assuming, though, that perhaps this is what I'm supposed to read. So I will I'll read that. Let's see. The scribbly illustration of a mustachioed thinker that Vivek Narayanan provides to the media instead of a conventional photo disguises a friendly, self-deprecating academic. Narayanan, a former Durban resident who now lives in the U.S., is one of many poets who will descend on Durban from around the world this week for the 17th Poetry Africa International Poetry Festival. The author of the poetry collections Universal Beach and Life and Times of Mr. S. says his serious hesitations about photographs of himself come from his wanting his work to be read on its own merit. The most important thing about a book is not necessarily that some individual wrote it. Perhaps I partly believe, like some Native Americans and other groups in the 19th century, that a photograph steals your soul. We might dismiss that as a silly, irrational belief today, but was there a true intuition there that we need to dwell on more, even if we would rather not? Narayanan, 41, is working on a book that tries to rewrite the Ramayana, an ancient Indian epic romance tragedy poem, as a fellow at the Radcliffe Institute for Advanced Studies at Harvard. He has a 3-year-old daughter with his partner, academic and cultural anthropologist Rashmi Sadana. Being a poet, he says, does not have many perks. The writing has to be its own joy. If you are lucky, you get invited to festivals sometimes. He became a poet at the age of 15 simply because I had a crush on a girl. I had no idea it was going to lead to all this. I can't pretend to know or summarize what poetry is or what it does. The deeper I go into it, the deeper still gets the mystery. A poet works with words and their vibrations, maybe, tries to play with them like an instrument. He says his visit will be a return to an abandoned love. I feel South Africa is a country with way too many guns and assorted firearms for its own good, but more than enough true brave hearts and 100% real people to counterbalance and maybe defeat that other impulse to go bang bang on each other and all of it. South Africa, at its best, is a spaceship hurtling into the future. No, making the future. And then it says Poetry Africa runs from a certain date at a certain theater. So I just wanted to read that article just because it was fairly short. And I thought there might have been some significance there. So again, thank you, Petrol Pedal. If you ever get a chance to watch this, I'll have something out to you. I also have another piece here from a Anna, and sends a little message on a hello little card. Dear Ephemeral Rift, I was so thrilled to see you posted your P.O. box. Not only am I a huge fan of writing letters, I'm a big fan of your videos and the whole ASMR community. Well, thank you, and it's also great to hear other folks, you know, appreciating the ASMR community. I love how creative your videos are, and the various characters and plot lines are so entertaining. At the end of a long day, I love finding a new video of yours. They are more like a book or movie with the plot and the quality. And let me tell you how much I love stories. Me too. Which is probably why my videos are like they are. I just thought I would reach out and say hello. As for your mail art, I do not require one. All I wanted was to let you know how much I love your videos. And so, all I wanted to let you know was how much I love, and in parentheses, and sometimes terrified by, your videos. Keep up the good work. I can't wait to see more from you. Best, Anna. Thank you, Anna, very much. That was quite sweet of you. And yeah, I love stories. I love things with heart and feeling, with meaning. Even if there's no meaning there, I like to think that there's meaning. I like the way things make you think. When I do my videos, I'm not trying to be a great artist. I'm not trying to be anything, but this is me. This is my idea. Here's what I'm going to try to incorporate. I like allegory and metaphor and making people think and being thought-provoking. So, you know, I'm still trying to find my way with this and things like that. But, yeah, thank you again for your card. And I may just send something back to you. Okay, this is coming from... Where is this coming from? Oops, I think I might have lost. This is coming from Finland. And it's great to hear from folks overseas. Of course, I always see the comments and such, but... Dear Paul, I just wanted to let you know that I find it incredibly curious how your American acorns are so different than the ones we have here. Love, symbiotic. P.S. Tell Margaret I said hi. I'll let Margaret know. And it, in the front here, I have no idea what this says. But apparently it's in Finnish. I would assume. I have no idea. I don't know what this is. So if you could leave a comment, symbiotic, I'd appreciate it, and let me know what this is. Looks like some kind of character. I don't know. Moomin characters. There's a website here, karto.fi, K-A-R-T-O, I think, .fi. So thank you, I'll have to look up, I guess, acorns from Finland and see what they're like. So that's interesting. And I'll make sure Margaret gets your message. Okay, I have another little postcard here. It's pretty cool. Gee, I wish I were a man. I'd join the Navy. Be a man and do it. United States Navy recruiting station. Let's see. This is from I don't know who it's from, but it says Uber Banana Bread. Hi, ER. I decided to write this when I saw your collages. I am a collage aficionado myself. Very cool. Didn't really know other people did it too. Me neither. I've been doing magazine cutouts onto photo memory boxes. Oh, cool. You have inspired me with your work, not only to get old life magazines for my next collage, but also to think more critically of life itself. And I thank you for that. Well, thank you. Maybe I'll send you a picture of my next box. That would be very cool. Keep doing your thing, Uber Banana Bread. So thanks, Banana Bread. Good luck with your next box. And if, you want to send a postcard or something with a photo of it, that'd be kind of cool. Then I could show the viewers what your box looks like. And for anyone else out there who wants to send a postcard, I'm not sure if maybe you can attach a picture or something, or if you want to send me a picture or whatever, you know, that's cool, whatever. But, all right, so there you go. Thank you. All right, next one, The Grand Carousel of Kennywood. This is from a viewer, Nicole. Hey, ER, how are you? It's lovely here in Pittsburgh, which isn't too far from Springfield, I believe. Well, actually, it is a little bit, a few hours. I'm just on the east side of Pennsylvania. Maybe you've heard of Kennywood Amusement Park. Actually, I haven't. Honestly, it's the first time. During Halloween, they put up massive decorations and mini haunted houses, and actors just walk around trying to scare you. Cool. I think you would love it. I would. And if anyone from Pittsburgh ever tells you that Kennywood's open, it means that your fly is down. Random Pittsburgh fact. I love it. I'm the lucky lady who won the Russian nesting dolls. Ah, I remember you. So you don't need to send me any mail art, although they do look so awesome. Well, I think you just kind of set me up to make you have to send one to you now. To make me send one to you. I'm a big fan of art. Well, there we go. I'm going to send you one now for sure. And there is this free art gallery crawl in Pittsburgh where they give art free beer. Oh, while they give out free beer while you go around and look at all the art. Give it a try if you're ever in the area. Keep up the great videos, Nicole. P.S. The stamp is totally relevant-ish because my first video of yours I saw was the ASMR banana. Still one of my all-time favorites. And she has here, there's a little stamp on it with apple, so the whispering apple. So yeah, it's relevant. So thank you. I hope you're enjoying the Russian nesting dolls. And it reminds me of the last contest I was supposed to give out to the Bill Hicks DVD, the David Lynch DVD, and the Tool CD, which I've been totally forgot about. So I gotta get around to doing that. I received so many comments. I'm gonna have to go back and figure that out. But thanks again, Nicole. All right, another letter here. It's actually a nice little card. Hi, Paul. Here is my postcard letter for you. Hope you like it. I do. It's quite lovely. I'm assuming that you drew this yourself. I started to watch your videos about 6 months ago, but I've checked almost everything you have posted on YouTube. Nice. You are awesome. Ah, you're sweet. You're my favorite ASMR artist or YouTube artist. Best of all, seriously, you're talented, very relaxing, funny, creative, and all those nice things. Thank you. You're too kind. This card was my afternoon hobby today, and I really like doing these kinds of things. Well, that's amazing. I thought this was store-bought, actually. You can see her artwork there. That's pretty good. I like it better than my simple little mandalas. And she's even got some little filigree on the edges here. I used to have pen pals, but not anymore at this age, 19. YouTube is my hobby, too, even though I haven't posted any videos yet. I've always liked to draw or paint or do different things with my hands. I also fell in love with your mail art pieces. I would like to have one if you don't mind doing and sending it. Of course, I wouldn't mind. Your videos make studying easier because of their calming effect. Thank you for that. welcome, thanks for watching. And yeah, I'm from Finland, and I'm a young woman called Saga, or Sega, or, I wouldn't mispronounce that too much. Nice to write for you. P.S. If you like to read this in your video, I don't mind, it's okay. Sorry for my bad English here. I thought your English was great. Wow, you... No problems with your English. And here at the bottom, she has a little picture of the green man. That's pretty cool. So, yeah, it's really nice artwork. Don't mean to show that in your face, but... So thank you for your card. It's beautiful. I will always keep this as I do everything I receive. And thanks for watching. And I really hope that you're doing something with your talents. Seems like you have a lot of talent, and whatever you're going to school for, I hope that works out for you. So I wish you all the best with that. All right, the next one we have is a letter. Dear Paul, we have conversed several times over YouTube using my various handles and channels for the better part of a year now, I'd say. It's wonderful to be able to actually write you, though. I, too, much enjoy sending and receiving letters, and it is sad that so many others do not. I agree. Hopefully you can read my handwriting. I was going to send you a postcard, but I could not find one. Perhaps next time, no big deal, perhaps next time I will check the gift shop at the state capitol, a mere 10 minutes from my house. I doubt a Nebraska postcard would be as cool as the foreign, Swedish, etc. ones you have previously gotten, though. Not true. Would love to see postcards from anywhere. So... I'm sure Nebraska postcard will be just fine. In any event, thanks for all you do. Your videos have helped my insomnia and panic attacks better than Xanax did in many instances, if you can believe that. That's hard to believe, but well, I hear that a lot. It's interesting. Perhaps this is silly of me to believe, but I can't help but think that perhaps ASMR has some therapeutic effect. On both the producer and the listener. I have to agree with you. I definitely want to talk about that my little ASMR vlog that I plan to do about the therapeutic effects. And it's been very therapeutic for myself, and I'm also learning about myself, but I'll get into that later. I enjoy hearing your opinions and perspectives on things. Your intellect is formidable, to say the least. You're too kind. Thank you. And there is never a dull moment when listening to you. Hopefully, though, through correspondence, we can foster a friendship. It'd be awesome to get to know you better. Wishing you and yours the very best, your friend Alexander. P.S. Love the mail art. Very well done. Thank you very much for your letter, Alexander. I can't promise that I can write letters back to everyone, but I will give that some thought. And if I don't write a letter back to you, I will at least, like I said, try to acknowledge you this way in my appreciation and gratitude. And I'll try to get some mail art to you at least, for sure. I can do that much if I can't think of anything to write in a letter. Thanks again. All right, the last one here we have is a letter, and it looks like a card here. And this is from Jeff. Dear Paul, what's up, man? I'm a huge fan of yours almost since the start. You are, in lack of words, a complete badass. Thanks, man. Your creativity has changed me so much. Ever since your About Me video, I've been nothing but your biggest fan. Well, thanks. I've watched every video, some even twice or more times. I'm not a very good writer. that you're doing just fine. So I'm gonna just keep this short. I was in class and I was really bored. I loved your Batman videos so much that I just decided to doodle this for you. Obviously, it's not as cool as your stuff, but I hope you like it. Don't say that. It's cool because you made it and created it. I love your art, and maybe we can trade from time to time. I just do doodles in ballpoint ink, but I love doing it, just like you love doing your art too. That's awesome. That's good to hear. Anyway, I hope you enjoy getting this because I really enjoy everything you post. I appreciate that, Jeff. Sincerely, Jeff, age 19, just outside of L.A. And it's got a sinister little guy up here looking at a lampshade, so I'm assuming that's me eyeing up the lampshade. That's what I actually do. I go out the mall on the weekends and I'm like a lamp file, you know, I just walk, look at all the lampshades and in a creepy way. No, I'm just kidding. But Jeff, I really like your print, your penmanship here. I mean, with everybody's that I receive, but you talk about how you can't write well, but I can see how you take time in your printing. I can appreciate that because I don't like penmanship. I'm too sloppy. What I like to print, and you're really good. I just gotta point that out whenever I see good printing. It's great stuff. So, and I hope you're doing something. I know you're young, but I hope that you'll be doing something with your art, or whatever you have planned. So I wish you the best with that. Now, look at this, show everyone your art. Check this out, folks. This is pretty badass, as Jeff would say. There is the Dark Knight. That's pretty good. That's pretty good work with the cape. I like that. How it flows and everything like that. That's nice. That's nice work, Jeff. So thank you again for sending this. And I will definitely send you some mail art. I haven't forgotten you. Thanks, everyone, for everything that you've sent. I really appreciate it. It's great to know that we can, interact this way and try to do something meaningful here. And not just with Tingles, but, you know, in some way make this, these friendships, I guess, in a way. And it's more, I'm getting a little carried away with that, which is what I tend to do sometimes, but hopefully y'all know what I mean. Again, thanks everyone for your letters and your fan art. And I think that'll do it for this episode. Again, I have to get around to the mail art that I need to send out to you folks. I got a little carried away trying to do large pieces that take about an hour each. I think I'm going to need to change that a little bit and do smaller pieces so that I can get them out quicker. But they'll still be just as meaningful. Alright, well, again, if you have anything to say, I want to share something with me, feel free to. My address is in the description here. And so again, thank you all so very much for watching, for your letters, for your messages. I get all your messages, even your personal messages. I can't always respond as much as I like to. Things have been quite hectic. And I do want you to know I hear you. And so don't think that I'm ignoring you. Even though you're not getting a response from me, don't take it personally, please. Hope you understand. And hope you're doing well. Take care. Try to relax. Try to think too much. Try to be too stressed. Just one moment at a time. One day at a time. And whatever you're going through, you'll get through it. There's always blue skies behind those clouds. So, until next time, thanks for watching. And tingle on. Bye-bye.